It is time now the being of Paramashiva starts manifesting in all of us. The time is ripe. The world is ready. Now is the time all the beings should receive Paramashiva and allow him to manifest in all of us. Understand? No teaching, no technique, no meditations, no methodologies, direct alchemy process, super alchemy processes, intangible but definitive experience and sciences of the cosmos is Vedas and Agamas. It will be a very powerful, intense processes. It will be centered on Akashabhairava. Akashabhairava is the God who makes all our beings ready for Paramashiva to manifest. This is going to be the absolute life positive. How? Wars are the worst life negative. This is the opposite of the worst wars. Absolute life positive. Everything is going to be auspicious. The intense energy, Paramashiva, is manifesting through this being, will be transmitted to everyone. Each one of you will be literally manifesting the being of Paramashiva, because I am going to be physically sitting there with you and initiating each one of you, manifesting Paramashiva's being in each one of you. You are going to experience literally Paramashiva intensely. The whole program will be conducted absolutely based on the multi-dimensional logic. I'll introduce the logic and lifestyle, way of existence of Kailasa to all of us. This is the most powerful spiritual nuclear explosion, that strong force of Kailasa landing on planet Earth directly. One thing I can be sure, you will not exist end of the program. I can guarantee that. Only Paramashiva will be there. So how will you even measure what is the result of the program? The person who is supposed to measure will not even be there end of the program. You will all be manifesting Paramashiva, being of Paramashiva. This will be the most life positive happening on planet Earth. The most powerful life positive happening on planet Earth. If 10,000 of us can sit together and manifest the being of Paramashiva, not only we will heal the coronavirus in the whole world, we will give a super conscious breakthrough to the world.